I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the Strikethrough feature on text in Google Docs. Have you ever needed to cross out text in a Google Docs document to show edits, make a point, or simply for stylistic purposes? Strikethrough is a handy tool for just that, allowing you to draw a line through text in your Google Docs, making it appear as though it's been crossed out. Now let's walk through the steps to easily apply strikethrough formatting to your text in Google Docs, enhancing your editing capabilities, or just adding that extra flair to your documents. Step 1. Open the Google Docs document where you want to strikethrough some of the text. Step 2. Select the text you want to put the strikethrough marker on. Step 3. Click Format in the row of options along the top of the screen to open a menu. Click Text to expand it into a submenu, and then click Strikethrough in that submenu. Your selected text will now have a strikethrough on it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.